The ebu-meter script uses ffplay to display a graph measuring the audio levels to the ebu-128 loudness standard. Run the ebu-meter script with the -i option and then the path to a video or audio file. If I list the files in the current directory, you can see I have a video file. I'll then run the ebu-meter script with the -h option to display the help menu. I'll run the ebu-meter script with the -i option and the path to the video file.